But they was making me feel like you did it on purpose.
First of all, I'm 36, girl. I don't
he's
know no
34.
You
talking like he's a child at the end of the day.
No, because he's 34 don't mean I watch YouTube,
I didn't
bitch.
Say that, but what I'm saying is, I watch YouTube, bitch. I'm just saying, like...
No, the last YouTube I watched was Chris and Queen when they was together, living down here in Houston. That was the last people I watched.
But I'm just saying, you study making it like I'm tripping about corporate and the kick. Like, I'm not, G. My whole thing is about all of the things.
Well, you was, because I kick people out your life all day, every day, and you never get mad.
G, I do get mad. G, I be like, no kicking. I be like, damn, y'all, come on now with the kicking. I say it like that just to not single nobody out, but G, y'all do be kicking galore. And I be like, goddamn, because y'all slow down with the kicking. Can we at least mute people? Ooh. Now, if you kick people on my panel, I never knew that. Until that day. I never knew you just kick people straight off the panel. Like, I never knew
that. When they won't move, I don't kick them either. You better say you don't see this.
I never knew that. I never knew that, G. I never knew you did that. If they a troll and they send up there on 00, then cool. But if you just kicking random people that be chilling with me, you don't know if I'm cool with them, G. You gave me at me, and I'm not just kicking nobody out your shit. So I'm thinking I get the same respect.
You
feel me?
Thank you for kicking corporate, because now I got his number, bitch. That's what you told me. You like, I'm glad you kicked him because now I got his number.
I said that afterwards. I did. I did because I was pissed. I said, when I thought you kicked him on purpose, I said, bitch, you ain't do shit. You ain't stop shit because I thought you kicked him. Listen, I thought you kicked him on purpose so he wouldn't fuck with me no more. And I was like, bitch, you ain't do shit but get me.
I got it. Girl, I'm trying to say something. I don't know this man and he's still not a big deal to me. No shade, no motherfucking feet. I don't know this man. Only YouTuber I know that I be hearing in my fucking house on my TV is CJ So Fucking Cool, and I be hearing somebody named Angry Grandpa. And I be hearing they ass playing at 3-4 in the fucking morning, but then my baby say he watched corporate all the fucking time. Okay, he showed me a video at corporate of a funeral yesterday when I was sitting on live on Bigo. He showed corporate was at a funeral and his cousin got up singing somebody for the G's of rest in peace to the homies. And he was like, y'all remember this, mama? Y'all remember this right here? This is real funny. I don't know that man, but I know he is very popular because my son said he is. So I know he is popular because my kid said he is. Other than that, I don't know this man. I don't watch the news.
Right, I understand. That's what I'm saying. I'm not even tripping on that. What I said was, I thought you kicked him yesterday. I mean, that day. On purpose.
How? When I was in China 504 room when they came and told us to end and come to you. I didn't see him.
Right, but I'm saying. I'm saying, like, we understand that now. But I thought you kicked him on purpose, G. I thought you knew who he was. I thought you was trying to be funny by kicking him out my life. And all of that. But you said you didn't know he was, so I understand. And that's why I said we be on it. Like, we be on it. I was more hurt from the things that you said about me on your live that I just played today that I didn't hear.
I've always been up niggas' asses. When you see a nigga, you get nigga happy. And you thought that was your little opportunity to have you a nigga. So now you
care about
the nigga. The nigga in
you. Are you serious right now?
Leave me alone. If you put a nigga before your kids, you a damn sure put a nigga before your homies.
Bitch, and I would never put a damn. That's shame as fuck. And okay. I would feel some type of way if you end your life. But God, I just said I would feel some type of way if she end off that, because that's a lie. Bitch, on my mama, ain't no motherfucking way. Bitch, I ain't like you, bitch. You ain't got no motherfucking girl on my kids. You ain't got no kids by friendship, but you up that nigga ass. Girl, stop fucking playing with me, bitch. Don't be trying to sit up here and act like somebody trying to suck on corporate dick or something, bitch. That nigga whole time cool as fuck, bitch, and been a real friend of me before and didn't even know me until a couple days ago, bitch. You a weak ass weird bitch. I don't have time for your weird shit, bitch. Like, on my mama, ain't no way in hell you finna sit up here and tell me that you gonna end the live off that, bitch. Nah, bitch, you gonna land me back, bitch. Fuck is you talking about? Don't fucking play with my top like that, hoe. Talk about putting a nigga, bitch. That's a whole shade that you just threw, bitch. You threw the whole tree. Fuck is you talking about? Don't throw no shade at me, bitch. On my mama, don't throw no shade at me. Fuck is you talking about? Don't do that. Didn't I just show y'all a whole motherfucking lie? Didn't I just show y'all a whole motherfucking... Girl, get your goof ass up out of here, bitch. Bitch. Man, fuck that bitch. Real talk, she a goofy asshole. Oh, my mama, if that was her way to end her way off the show, that was the wrong way to do it. Because, girl, ain't nobody got time for you, bitch. Ain't nobody hating on you. Nobody give a fuck about you. You talk about you don't know who a motherfucker is. He still don't know who the fuck you is. Bitch, you weird. Bitch, you weird as fuck. Girl, bye. Girl, bye. The fuck up out of here, G. I'm phoning. Nobody got time for you. Talking all that shit.
Bro, that's fucked up. That's really fucked up. Because I see you really was trying to be cool with her. Even though, you know, she was saying all that. Like, what? Like, what the fuck?
Ashley? I wasn't trying to be cool with her. I was trying to come to her.
Not really trying to be cool with her.
If I'm rah, rah, rah with her, she gonna end it. But you see how calm I was and she still ended it throwing shade like she just threw? That shit goofy as hell. That's, and on my mama, I feel like she's been feeling that way on my kids. You ain't finna feel that way after just I got mad.
So listen to me.
That's fucked up.
Listen to me. When I tell you this, I have kids older than you. I just want you to hear this. Keep your business off of here. If y'all keep y'all business off of here, y'all won't have to argue with nobody about your money. No. Stay doing you, mama. You're doing a damn good job, which is why people paying attention to you now.
That part.
But the thing is, I didn't bring my business.
Everybody's not going to agree with what
you're
doing.
She kicked them off my live. We was live already.
I understand that. But after she did, you said what you said, which meant you really didn't care. Stop letting motherfuckers use you as a doormat. Do you. Your shit popping, which is the only reason. I'm not saying Ashley not. I'm saying you. I'm talking to you. Stop letting everybody tell you how to run shit. Do your shit. Do you. Did you get that window fixed?
Oh, shit. I need to talk to China. She told me she made an appointment.
Your shit, Ivy. Like,
but yeah, keep doing shit. You. Yes, Ivy, keep it doing you. I get up and watch you now. Keep doing you.
Laughing, kicking in your face and all that. Not your friend. So you not on here to make friends. Mm. You on here to do what you got to do and make your money. And that's that. Fuck the rest.
Okay. I'm going to go back. Come back. Y'all want to come back? Love y'all too, man. For real.
Girl, that want that butt motherfucking shade, but she can say whatever the fuck she want to say. I told you that bitch is she a snake. She done got into with everybody on this motherfucking panel. I got you when I come back.
That's your
to the bank, baby.
Me.
To the bank.
That's your weirdest fuck to me.
I'm going to the bank.
Hey, nigga. Hey, nigga. Hey. Mm-hmm. Y'all gonna let me play my mug.
So I ain't gonna be able to get it fixed until Tuesday, y'all.
Okay. Ain't nobody fucking with my click. Click, 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 click. Ain't nobody fresher than my motherfucking click. Click, 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 click. As I look around, they don't do it like my click.
Yeah.
Click, 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 click. And all these bad bitches, man, they want the. They want the. Let's go. I tell a bad bitch, do whatever I say. My block behind me like I'm coming out the driveway. It's grind day from Friday to next Friday. I've been up straight for 9 days. I need a spy day. When she try and give me that Wu-Tang, I might let my crew bang. My crew deep in that Wu-Tang. I'm rolling with her. Fucking shit. Girl, you know my crew name. You know 2 Chainz. I'm pulling up in that Bruce Wayne, but I'm the fucking villain. Man, they kneeling when I'm walking in the building. Freaky women,
yo,
not feeling. Fucking how I'm feeling. What a feeling. Aw, oh, man, they got a feeling. Young player from the D that's killing every game that he's keep putting up. Click. Ain't nobody fresher than my motherfucking click.
Click, click, click.
Don't be mad, cuz.
Sorry, cuz. Click, 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 click. Look
out for the
juice.
Hey, don't be mad, cuz. It's okay.
Cuz. We here, cuz. Don't worry about that. Don't worry about it. Shit. We turn up Friday. I'm gonna come get you from the airport. You muted.
You on mute, bitch.
You on mute, bitch.
I said we do turn up this Friday, though.
Yeah, I'm going to come get you from the airport.
Y'all heard that? Hey, I hope y'all scared for that. Hey. Hey, period. Because I was showing like, damn, I am
alone. No, you ain't never have to worry about none of that shit, Fess. You ain't have to worry about none of that. You with me. Like, if you need to go somewhere or whatever, shit, you got license. Take the keys.
I got license. Thing. I got all that. Come on.
No, you can't, just go. Can't just, no, just tell me where you want to go and I'll just take you. Yeah. Yeah. I take that back. I take it back. You can go wherever you want to go. I just got to go with you.
See, I told him I had my license. See? Y'all be on that bullshit. Let me see. Huh? I ain't got no more waters on my car.
You like my watch. No.
Who y'all ain't shit?
You like it? It's a good watch. Ask me what time it is.
Oh, damn, bro. Just leave out. I got you. God damn. Oh, you gotta accept it from here. Okay, I got you.
I like every shout last one of y'all watches. I like all y'all watches. That's a good watch right there.
Hold on, y'all. I'm trying to see what I'm trying to do.
Y'all got some good watches.
Shout out to y'all. Y'all lit as fuck. Y'all did y'all big one today. Shout out to
are
the
are you
CJ.
Interviewing for Lady B said, are you interviewing for the position? What happened to
I ain't interviewing for shit, G. The job yours.
I'm gonna go little hoe ass.
The fuck? Glow ain't came back.
Right.
Period. The job yours, G. Tomorrow, your first day is at 6:30 a.m. Central Time on the panel, whole time. Phone
hold that thought because she might not even wake up. Just play about Euro.
She literally just played about you. For real, for real.
I literally had to.
I'm glad I didn't get out there acting for a goddamn flyer for a long ass time, and these motherfuckers. Yeah. And I know Lady B got hella commentary, and she do her big when she's not quiet. She ain't just gonna start no drama. What we like on this bitch is we just like people to just speak their mind, don't sugarcoat shit, even if it's about me, KLB and Joe or Lieutenant. Don't sugarcoat or try to find for don't sugarcoat shit. They literally just tell me how they feel about whatever the tea is. Y'all normally will have, you know, tea as y'all own, and y'all can screen share it or y'all can send it to me and I'll play it, you know, just to help me out a little bit. I got a hella tea right now. They got Pastor P, they got Turk, they got motherfucking all type of shit that I'm supposed to show right now. But me not showing that tea is showing y'all this is what we used to do. We used to do this shit all the time. We used to always just sit on this bitch and chill and not even fucking show no goddamn tea. But that's just showing y'all I don't have to show tea. Like, I don't. Drama is drama. It's the kings and queens of drama. Drama don't mean kings and queens of drama recaps. You know what I'm saying? Like, we don't do recaps all the time, but shout out to motherfucking Hot Boy Turk and motherfucking Pastor P for giving y'all content throughout the week, being that I ain't play their clips. Shout out to K9, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Liz and motherfucking Honey D. You feel me? Shout out to all of them, man. Y'all fuck with it.
Hey, y'all was taking me out yesterday. Y'all was talking about not today, not on Mother's Day, not
hey girl,
on my
hey.
Watch, not.
Hey girl, hey, thank you,
Cable.
Cable, thank you for the opportunity. I'm so humble. I cannot wait to work with all of you guys. Thank you so much. Is this my seat?
We love you, girl.
I love you too. You already know. I love you. Yes, Lou. Can you welcome me, please, Lou? Yep. Don't be out yet.
Hell no.
Yeah, what the fuck ever.
Y'all tripping, not that.
Fuck ever, Lou.
Fuck.
Okay. Whatever.
Wait a minute. So wait, y'all got some baby.
Let's get involved.
Welcome to the show, honey.
Thank you, babe. Thank you, babe. Thank you, babe. Thank you, KOB, for reading my comment, baby.
Yes,
thank you so much.
Give to me.
I'm humble.
I go on her live and I drop on it. She's like, bitch, why is you doing that? And I'm like, girl, ain't you a host like me? Girl, I'm doing my shit. And I don't want people
to think
about
it. Yeah, it don't even matter. I'm definitely
a fan. And I ain't even been back over there. And it's only because I ain't got it.
Thank you.
I'm broke in the motherfucker, but I literally had to catch
my joy
in my tent because of my trip.
Thank you, Nene.
I literally prayed to God. I get that motherfucker before the trip.
Thank you, Miss Betty.
But yeah, so I'm kind of big old bro right now. I definitely had to cash out majority of my check.
Because of the truth. I got you. You're going to be all right, boo. You're going to be all right. Thank you, Blue Fang. Thank you, everybody. Look at all the love. Look at that. Look at all. Thank you, babe.
Girl, why you got to be so damn ghetto? Damn.
Whatever.
Ghetto.
Thank y'all so much. Yes. Yes. And I love you guys, too. Thank you so much.
Wait, I never even looked at your bitches like that. God. Damn!
I'm all right.
Oh my God. She be gay on Mondays, Tuesdays, and Fridays.
Thank you so much, Beauty Maid. Thank you so much.
I'm going to get out.
Fuck around, hit you with the.
Thank you so much.
Fuck around, hit you with the.
Thank you very much. Hey. Good morning. Thank you, Livewire. Thank you, everyone. Thank you so much. Hey, you see how they showing me some love here. Thank you, love and light. Thank you, everybody. Thank you so much.
Beautiful.
You know what? Go ahead, sexy. Do your thing. That's right. Hold your head up. King of the queens is
girl,
drama.
It's for you.
That's right.
Good morning. It's for you. Hey.
Thank you, baby. Thank you so much, y'all. Thank you. Thank you.
Come on, baby.
Thank you so much.
Hey. Girl, keep your head up, girl.
Keep your head up. Keep your head up. Thank you guys so much for the love.
I love you, girl. I appreciate you.
I love you too, and I appreciate you.
So please.
I got you. Yes. And if you need me to do the flyer, I'll do the flyer. Love you. I'm a drop down. Say yes. Thank you, lady.
All our pictures.
Yes.
Me, KOB, Joe, China 504 Lieutenant, and your.
I'll do all of them. Yep. Got you. I just need all y'all pictures and I'm going to do it for you. Thank you so much.
Hello. Miss OG.
Friday. Hello. I got y'all. Lady B, say pass out the chuckles. That's right.
They
bro.
Say that's the only way to get your blessings is to remove bullshit. Like,
come on. All right. We're going to make it do what it do. Yes.
Hello.
And it's up in the stock. That's what we're going to do. Much success to the show. I thank you for you guys welcoming me. Your fans, thank you for accepting me. KOB, thank you for reading out my comment, boo. Thank you, Ivy. You know I love you.
Hello. You're welcome. Hello.
Girl, we've been saying when Ashley left the show for the 30th time, we've been saying come through.
I know.
Yeah, when you remember, you was on the panel. Hey. And motherfucking.
Yes, I was. We love Lady B. Oh, thank you, guys. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you, Shay.
But all I ask of you, just bring some spaz, bring some spice, bring some different shit. Don't
you
be afraid to
know.
Start a pride. Like, don't be,
you
like, you know, what they say, biased with us because we own, you know, your co-members, co-cast members or whatever. Girl, talk your shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, talk girl, just like you're doing your show because you got a show every day. Exactly. What time your show?
At 8 p.m., Big O Storyline Investigations with your girl, Lady B. It's later on tonight, but we talking about the morning show. I'm definitely going to be bringing, so half of the work is all going to be already done for you, so all the work will be there for you after, you know what I mean? Because I do the night, you do the morning, so it's already going to be here for you guys. So, yeah, it's not even going to be hard for me to just be like, here go to
let me tell you, I don't give a damn what's going on. I don't care.
Yes, we do. It's
hey, not interview YNT.
I'm
hey,
don't
like
you like dick too?
Lady B, hey, what's up, her cat?
That's why I don't care.
You do care.
Yes, honey.
I love
girl,
it.
Girl, we there with it. I love you.
Yes,
I appreciate you.
I got
you.
A smile that won't quit. Got a smile.
But yeah, so
quit.
She's doing the flyer, so hopefully I get it tonight. No, inbox me your number so I can.
I will. Everything tonight.
But yeah, so inbox me your number so I can call you and stuff
Lady
like that.
Oh, I love-